Finding the takeout on a standard pipe or tubing 90 is simple. It's simply 1.5 times the pipe diameter. This is 4-inch pipe, so that's a 6-inch takeout.
We can double check this by finding a flat spot and measuring from the face up to the center. That's 6 inches. If this were a 3-inch 90, it would be a 4.5-inch takeout. If it were 2-inch, it would be a 3-inch takeout.
Finding the takeout of a standard 90 is pretty simple, but not all 90s are standard. This is a long radius sanitary tubing 3-inch 90. It has an 1.75-inch tangent, or the flat spot before the throw of the 90 begins. One of the reasons for that is so that your orbital head has enough room here to clamp on, get a good seal for argon. They actually make all sanitary fittings in long and short sizes for that reason. I have a chart with takeouts for every sanitary fitting on it. I'll throw that up here. You can screenshot it if you like. I could do a whole pipe fitting series, but only if there's interest. So you know the drill. Like, follow, share.